as you guys are going to notice, I am doing something a little bit different today, guys. I am in Steam VR, and we are playing Rec Room. Yes.
Let me close this. Okay.
I already know how to play everything. Okay, let's walk. Let's just get through this tutorial really quickly because I already know how to. I don't like this stupid circle. How do I get rid of it? Just skip it. I don't care. See, I was itching my face right there. Don't. Okay, let me check and make sure the video can hear me. Oops. Okay. Let's go. Okay, yes, you guys can hear me.
Okay, making sure. I think you guys can hear me. I'm not too sure. I did buy an AirLink cable. That way you guys could hear me. That way I could run this to my gaming PC so that I can use my mic on OBS Studio, which is what I use to record. Okay, let's go to my dorm room. Is this really what I look like? This is not what I look like in real life. At all. This is not what I look like at all. Don't think this is what I look like, people. This is not what I look like. I promise. I look a lot different.
How I feel about I don't feel so great right now. Kind of motion sick, but this is for the channel. This is for you guys. You heard me, right? This is for you guys, not me. This is for you guys. You guys. Okay? I am very motion sick right now. That's why I'm sitting.
it's bubbly. I actually love this stuff. Bubbly's good, dude. Where do I get one of those? I want a confetti gun. Just like all these other people. Where do I get a confetti gun? Ooh, golden confetti gun. I know it's a confetti gun, but I think this is probably worth like $50 million. Like, this is pure gold. Like, this is probably like 60,000 carats. Oh, there's bubblies! I don't care about this, I want some bubbly. Oh, coffee! Hmm.
Don't mind if I do.
Woo! You can't grab a donut?
Alright, well, I'm taking this with me. Said.
Taking this with me. I don't think this is how physics works, but yeah, it's apparently how physics works. There's people voice chatting over there. I don't want to get involved in that. More talking people over there. I don't want to get involved in this. Bro, how did they get bubbly? I don't understand. Okay, bye-bye.
Ah, there's something in my eye. What is this? There's talking people everywhere.
Okay, let's go over here. This game's pretty cool.
Yes? Okay. Anyway, guys, I think that'll probably wrap it up for this Rec Room video. If any of you guys want to see more Rec Room VR, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I will see all of you in the next video.